still the same OG, but I've been low-key, painted on by most of these folks with no cheese, no deals and no G's, no wheels and no keys, no boats, no snowmobiles and no skis. Mad at me, cause I can finally afford to provide my family with groceries. Got a crib with a studio that's off on the tracks, to add to the wall full of plaques, hanging up in the office in the back of my house like trophies. Y'all think I'ma let my dough freeze? Oh please, you better bow down on both knees. Who'd you think taught you to smoke trees? Who'd you think brought you the OGs? Eazy-E's, Ice Cubes and D.O.C's, and the Snoop D.O. double G's, and the group that said, motherfuck the police, who gave you a tape full of dope beats to bomb when you stormed two in your hood, and when your album sales wasn't doing too good, who's the doctor they told you to go see? So y'all better listen up closely, all you fuckers that said that I've turned pop or a firm flop, y'all are the reason Dre ain't been getting no sleep, so fuck y'all. If you don't like me, blow me. Y'all gon' keep fucking around with me and turn me back into the old me. Nowadays everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. So what do you say to somebody you hate, or anybody trying to bring trouble your way? You wanna resolve this in a bloodier way? Just study your tape of N.W.A. One day I was walking by with a Walkman on, when I caught a guy give me an awkward eye. So I stranded him off in the parking lot with his car and eye. I don't give a fuck if it's dark or not. I'm harder than me trying to park a Dodge, but I'm drunk as fuck, right next to a humongous truck in a two-car garage. Hopping out with two broken legs trying to walk it off. Fuck you two, bitch, call the cops. I'ma kill you and them loud-ass motherfucking barking dogs. When the cops came through, me and Dre stood next to a burned-out house with a can full of gas and a handful of matches. Still weren't found out. So from here on out, it's a chronic two. Starting a date, tomorrow's anew. And I'm still loco enough to choke you to death with a Charleston Jew. Chicka 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 Slim Shady. Harder than a set of twin babies in the Mercedes Benz with the windows up when the temp goes up to the mid 80s. Calling men ladies. I'm sorry, Doc, but I've been crazy. There's no way that you can save me. It's okay, go with him, Haley. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk, they've got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. It's just a bunch of gibberish and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk, like they've got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. It's just a bunch of gibberish and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre.